because I'm heading to New York City, Lower Manhattan show for a big birthday party. 80th birthday for his dad. His dad's turning 80 and it's a big deal. So he wants me to do magic close up for a couple hours. So let's do this. Here comes the fun part. On the plane, I always get a wing seat.
There's something on the way. Something. Do you see that thing?
Oh, it's gone. I'm here, second day. Goal number one, find coffee and water, and then different. I'm gonna rip a piece off. Look, hold this. Now you saw the piece go up my sleeve. Did you see it go up? Be honest. One piece goes up my sleeve like this. Slowly open up that seven of diamonds. Slowly open.
Shut the door!
Is that the same piece I ripped off? Check it out.
You're amazing.
Is that the same piece?
Wow.
Wait.
Wow.
New York. You're crazy, but I love it. So you don't get rice to riches in Wisconsin. Yeah. I'm taking the R train. It's gonna get off at the fifth stop. Gotta come back here. There's so much that I didn't do and there's so much that I wish I would have done. So once I come back, it's gonna be like literally a week. It's gonna be insane. Just gotta hustle, gotta wake up at 6 a.m., get to another show, and that's it. This is the life I chose, pretty much, you know? And you can create your life, you can choose your life. Because if you don't create your life, somebody else will. Back home, now I got work to do.